songs. There are so many. Here's Will. Hey, Oliver's everyone. Nowhere to be seen yet. Anyway, we're going to get going because we've got so many songs to do. I really love this theme so much. So off we go. Let's sing hello to everybody. Sing hello. Children love this song. I've seen lots of lovely videos of children singing this at home. Do this. Into space. Off we go. Zoom, zoom, zoom. Zoom, zoom, zoom. We're going to the moon. Zoom, zoom, zoom. We'll be there very soon. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and go! Another one's going. Zoom, zoom, zoom. When he was little, so let's see what happens. Three little men in a flying saucer flew around the world one day. They looked left and right, but they didn't like the sight, so one man flew away. Whoosh! Two left, two little men in a flying saucer. One little man in a flying saucer flew round the world one day. He looked left and right, but he didn't like the sight, so he flew far away. Whoosh! All gone now. Right, so we're off to sea now, and soon we're going to meet the octopus, which is there, and the yellow submarine. But first of all, let's row our boats across the sea.
Row, row, row your boat gently down the stream. Merrily, 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 life is but a dream.
And sideways, rock, rock, rock your boat gently down the stream.
If you see a crocodile, don't forget to scream.
Okay, here comes the cheeky fish. You waiting for the sound effects, everybody? Slippery fish, swimming in the water. Slippery fish, gulp, gulp, gulp. Oh no! It's been swallowed by an octopus, octopus, swimming in the water. Octopus, octopus. Tuna fish, swimming in the water. Tuna fish, gulp, gulp, gulp. Oh no, it's been swallowed by a great white shark. Great white shark, swimming in the water. Great white shark, great white shark. It's been swallowed by a humongous whale. Humongous whale, swimming in the water. Humongous whale, humongous whale. Gulp, gulp, gulp! We really do love these special sound effects, don't we? That felt like, oh, like a bad tummy, that one, didn't it? Yeah, that's really fun. So now we've done those, we're going to go into the octopus's garden. You can just about see the octopus, I think. There he is. So he's tied up today, but anyway, he's welcomed you into his garden. Oh, I forgot to say that Octopus's garden is for Joe, Ted and Tom. Yes, that's it. You're watching.
I'd like to be under the sea in an octopus's garden in the shade. He'd let us in, know where we'd be in his octopus's garden. I would ask my friends to see an octopus.
has arrived. We've got a little bit of percussion brewing up over there. So that was especially for Joe and Ted and Tom in Devon. And now we're going to do the yellow submarine. There it is. Don't know if you can see it. And this is especially for so many people. It is for Joe again, Ted and Tom, Matthew and Thomas. Are you there? And also Joshua loves this one. And Cal and Arlo. So that's loads of people like Yellow Submarine. So off we go. There might be a surprise ending at the end of this one, so. In the town where I was born, Beatles theme. That was just an introduction to the introduction, and we're going to set the scenery a little bit, I hope. We've not got too extravagant a set today, but here come the Beatles. So we're going to do Oh Bloody Oh Blada. So this is especially for Nick and Nikki and their daughter Bowie. That was a special request. And then we are going to sing Lady Madonna. This is for Joe and Hiran. I don't know if you're watching there. Don't know what my version is going to be like. And then we've got 8 days a week for Debbie, my neighbour, who just brought round some soup again. Every Friday she brings us a special bowl of soup for each of us, which is really kind. So hello, Debbie. Can you see the Beatles? Yeah? So come on, let's get a bit of move into this one. Oh, when the broken-hearted people living in this world agree, there will be an answer, let it be. For though they may be parted, there is still a chance that they will see, there will be an answer, let it be. Let it be, let it be. Just felt myself going off somewhere there. That was really nice. Thank you, Will. So the next one we're going to do, which is slightly more upbeat, we're going to do Here Comes the Sun, because so many people love that song. Somebody did request it, but I forgot to write it down. So sorry, whoever you are, but this is for you. So and the Drunken Sailor, of course, before we get to our last sort of boogie with all the Beatles. So off we go. My body. Bye. sailor, so we never know what's going to happen on this one. We need the drums on this one. Are you ready, Oliver? Tried to get back to his home in Australia, but couldn't, and now he's been stuck with us for quite a long time, and so this is why he joins in, I think. So, yeah, I think it's having its effect, probably. So now we're going to have our instruments out, and we're going to have a little jam. We're going to do I Saw Her Standing There, All My Loving, Hey Jude, for Robin and Miles and Ali, and All Together Now, which has been the challenge of the week. Eric, thank you for giving us that challenge. I hope you can see your aunt there. So it's all, we don't know how it's gonna go, but this is one I do know. Come on, twist. Well, she was just 17, you know. Thank you. a tiny bit late today. So we're going to do Hey Jude now. I hope you're going to do your na-na-na-nas. Hey Jude. Taken a lot of time to learn this one. So this is called All Together Now. I think it's in Yellow Submarine. Probably that's where you got it from. So Will's going to help me sing this one as well. I'll do some percussion and drum. I think would be good for this. So 1, 2, 3, 4. Can I have a little more? 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I love you. Oh, Wasn't sure how to end that one. So, this has brought us to the end of our... Actually, we've got time for one more. Let's do All My Loving, and then we're going to say goodbye to everybody. So I hope you enjoy these Beatles Fridays, everybody. It takes a lot of preparation, thinking of new songs, but they're all such great songs that it's really, really fun to do. So we're going to sing... Close your eyes and I'll kiss you. At 10 o'clock on weekdays, but I do put them on my Instagram, on my YouTube afterwards. I've got a YouTube channel, so if you find them and you want to tell your friends about these, I think that's where I'm probably going to go soon. I'm doing them live on Instagram, but in the meantime YouTube, in the meantime they're going to be on Instagram. Anyway, have a lovely weekend everybody, and see you on Monday. Bye.